Nations on TV. A bunch of big apes trying to prove who's the strongest. Angus thinks he is. He's a Scottish import who will do anything to take the title home. Today, he finds himself in the finals against two worthy adversaries. Woot and Thor. Angus knows he can't win fair and square.
Ah, Robin, look at you!
So he cheats, stooping to an old trick, greasing up the bar to eliminate Woot. He still has Thor to worry about, but with some perfectly timed insults.
My grandmother, she could carry those heavier. Come on! Help you!
And now Angus is going to go for it. He's on the verge of victory. But the strain becomes too much, and the Scotsman bottoms out.
If you have a weak anal sphincter and you have increased pressure inside your abdominal cavity, that pressure can actually push the intestines out through his rectum. This didn't kill him, but he had so much pressure and strain not only inside his abdominal cavity but on his heart, he died massive heart attack.
There's an expression in sports: no guts, no glory. Angus dropped his guts, missed out on the glory, and finished the competition dead last.